That was quick.
Why is my mouse on the screen? Why is my mouse on the screen? That's annoying. I have to scroll down.
Yes, I beat it. Yeah, you walked away for a long ass time. I was like, oh shit! I think I'm ready for this one. And this shit looks good right off the bat. Holy shit. Who the fuck am I? That's a crate from the boat. I'm dragging. I'm dragging. What the fuck? There it goes. Shit. Yeah, this game looks fucking awesome. What the fuck? Those are shoes. Tickle them toes. Hell no. Ain't doing that, mate. Ain't taking no damn toes, mate. Give him the good stuff. I did play Plague's Tale, a little bit of it. That looks like a trap. That is a trap, I'm jumping over it. Was it okay? I played the first couple minutes of it, or maybe an hour of it. Yeah, gameplay is kind of annoying. I played to the part where, like, you have to escape with the boy, and I stopped after that. Like in the beginning, you have to escape your house or your home or whatever. Oh, fucking go, buddy. Am I dead? What? Maybe I'm supposed to jump. Maybe I just didn't run fast enough. Or maybe I was supposed to jump on that ramp. Yeah, they tried to make it feel open worldish, but you had to play the game exactly how they wanted, and it was annoying. Yeah. And the graphics were, like, good and not good at the same time, if that makes sense. Yeah, it just felt weird. Okay, guess I'm not grabbing it. Just testing the waters, yeah. Get a good neck break in. Get a little neck break. Oh, there's a rope here. Can I have that rope, please? Can I have that rope, please? Can I have... Okay, we're just gonna do that, okay. Shoe bird. I don't know where those shoes have been. Oh! Oh. Oh, and this guy's the fucking piss at me. Oh man, that scared the fucking piss out of me. Those are bear traps. Slid right into the fucking... The Unreal Engine is probably the best engine in the whole world. I know there's one right there, and that's why I'm going to do this. Jesus Christ. This game just likes me to pucker my asshole. This looks inviting, don't it? Fucking house in the middle of the woods. Looks pretty cool. Looks like we're going through the window. I like how the camera kind of follows you in this one. What's in the box? Does that sound familiar? What up, Loud? How was your Valheim? Or the rest of your Valheim? No problem, Smeech. Do your thing. Fuck. Yeah, this game is so fucking cool. Here's Johnny. Shit. Getting hunted by those evil people. You? Back here, you little shit. Did This was a rescue mission. No, climb up the fucking thing.
Hey.
Let's go, brother. Trying, man. That made a lot of noise. You must be going. Come on. Push. Push. There's a key there. And I need a crank. Oh, I can like move them around. That's cool. Please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead, ma'am. Okay, she's not real. She's not real. Are you gonna turn it? I put it in my pocket. All right, so now, do we go? No, we have to go back this way. Push. Push, push, push. Run, jump, buddy. Fucking A. Oh shit! Holy fuck! Dude has a shotgun! What is this game? Oh, this game is in a 180. Can I hold his hand? Bro, I'm pressing R2. What the fuck? Maybe we have to duck. Bullshit. That was horse shit. I was in that fucking hole. I'm gonna go. I'm just testing this out now.
I was like, maybe I can run from here.
Oh, fuck.
What was in that fucking hole? Shitheads, let's go. I looked at him and said, watch me die. Okay, just trying to get on that little post there. That ain't happening. I love how I can like figure out everything within this shit happens, and I'm like, what is this? Better catch me, bitch. Where you going? Holy fucking shit. Oh my god, dude. Oh, fuck.
I'm in fucking doo-doo water, baby. My thumbs hurt so bad playing this. That bitch said, came up for his last breath. Fucking door. Get the fucking gun! Get the fucking gun! Dude, what the fuck is this game, bro? This intro is the best I've, is like better than any movie I've ever seen in my fucking life. The last game, you're running from fucking monsters. This game, you're fucking shooting dudes with fucking shotguns. Holy fuck. You will be. I swear to God, if there's a boat next, like.
You will be.
Discord up. Is this the wreckage of the boat? is that? Why are they moving? Call you reference. Okay. All right. First part's done. Of course, it's giant scale.